YouTube. So if you've been watching my latest videos, you've seen that I've found a lot of crack houses. And it's kind of inspired me to try smoking crack for the first time. So yeah, this should be a fun video. Yo, this bike's a grenade. That took the breath right out of me. I'm gonna be honest with you. Holy. Whew. Well, YouTube, after almost looping that last wheelie, I guess I decided that riding a motorcycle is dangerous enough and I probably shouldn't do wheelies anymore. Done like, I don't know, 20-25 wheelies and my arms are so sore. It's pathetic. It's crazy how fast you can get out of shape. Especially when you're not all the way in shape to begin with. Okay, so Harley guys, you know, give me the peace sign, you know, what's up? They always say what's up to me. Guys on Harleys, cross rockets, doesn't matter. These fucking Milfordites? These fucking Milfordites, dude? No respect. No fucking respect. Unbelievable. Well, it's pretty believable, actually. Graffiti at, dog? Where it at? There's some. Well, the good news about my back tire, I don't think I ran over a nail or anything. I think it was just getting low. So, we'll put some air in it at a gas station. I'm a decent away, decently halfway. I'm kind of, wow, that's nice. I'm far enough away from home that if it still has air in it by the time I get home, I should be alright. Probably just low from all those shitty wheelies, you know what I'm saying? Pretty awesome graffiti. all it says. And then there's a creepy driveway. Interesting. Sunshine Fest, but secretly Rape Fest. I would have recorded that on the way in. It was still daylight when I came in, and I went through a lot faster. So riding at night is like one of my absolute favorite times to ride, except when you get hit with even like a tiny ass bug, it feels like getting hit with a rock. Alright, YouTube! I think that's gonna be a wrap for today. Now I know where there's a whoop section I can hit anytime I want. My buddy's driveway. You know what to do, hit that thumbs up if you like this video, that really helped me out. And maybe drop a subscribe if you aren't subscribed to me already.